In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to get the iPhone to read out loud to you using the text-to-speech feature. And it's pretty cool too. Let me show you on this text message that I sent myself.
I'm going to get my iPhone to read out this message to me.
So the iPhone text-to-speech feature can really save you if you are struggling to read on your phone. And it's just a whole lot easier if you're on the move as well. You can't be reading, scrolling, you know, walking into telegraph poles. Don't do that. So how do you turn it on? Well, it's really easy. So here's how to turn on text to speech on your iPhone. You click on the settings wheel and then scroll down to accessibility. Go to spoken content. Now, you've got two options here. One is to speak just a selection of text that you have highlighted. I really like this option. And the other one is to speak the screen, the whole screen. Now, if you speak the whole screen, that's okay as long as the screen itself doesn't have too much other clutter on it. You know what I mean? There's a couple of other options that I want to show you. One is that you can select different voices, different accents and so on. You can highlight the content that you have selected just to make it a little bit easier to read while you are listening. And you can adjust the speaking rate.
Speak selection, read selected content. Speak selection, read selected content.
So what does this actually look like? So here I am in a Google Doc and I swipe down with my two fingers for it to read the whole document.
iPhone text-to-speech. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to get your iPhone to read out loud.
Well, here's how to get the iPhone just to read out just a selection. Click the speak button.
You can even use speak selection to highlight the specific range of text you want to hear in colours that you can customise.
So what do you think? Let me know in the comments, are you going to use the text-to-speech option on the iPhone?